Far from there, Benin is observing a week of mourning for the late President Mathieu Kerekou. He died Wednesday at age 82. No cause of death was announced. Mr. Kerekou led the West African nation of Benin for a decade until the constitution forced him to step down in 2006.